This is an exhibition of recent color photography by the celebrated German artist Thomas Struth. It takes technology in today's world as its overarching theme, going to different sites in different countries and revealing these sites often in a very large scale. Aeronautical centers and robotics laboratories, nuclear fusion reactors, surgical suites. And in Thomas Struth's framing of it, it becomes this wondrous kind of jewel-like thing with these curving magnets sort of drawing the viewer in. He really strives to create these environments that really envelop the viewer. To see not just one of these works, but 35 of these works grouped together is such a unique and powerful thing. He's looking at these objects and these spaces very much as an artist, and he reveals at times the extraordinary creativity and imagination of scientists as they push human knowledge forward. In terms of the organization of the show, we're very fortunate that Struth himself has participated in its layout. Struth looked at the architecture of the building, considered how the photographs relate to the particular spaces and work well within these particular spaces. So the layout that we have here in St. Louis is a unique organization and one that we're not likely to see in other institutions. As a curator, one of the things that really fascinates me is the number of layers of meaning in his work. The show is really a unique opportunity to work with one of the most important living photographers today.